In a world where societal norms ruled supreme, one man dared to defy them all. Meet Diogenes of Sinope, the craziest Stoic philosopher. Living in a jar, Diogenes embraced simplicity, rejecting the comforts of conventional housing. Public masturbation? Diogenes saw it as a way to challenge societal expectations, boldly expressing his disdain for social norms. And dining in the marketplace? Diogenes made it his mission to blur the lines of privacy and decorum, embracing his freedom to live authentically.